Our drivers are ready. Our quarter marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go, A-Main number one. Nice and easy, guys. Jan Rathiski from the number one spot out front, a perfect start. Followed by Oliver, followed by Andreas, followed by David. Excellent run, our Formula One A-Main. Jan Rathiski, perfect out front. Oliver, followed by Andreas, and David. Take it easy, guys. Patience. Oh, nice pass. Andreas and Dave side by side. Airbar made the pass. Andreas takes it right back. Airbar on the outside of Weber. Weber concedes the spot. Good, clean driving. These guys got to give each other a lot of respect with the open wheel, open wings. Rathiski, followed by Boltnick, and then Marburg. Jan Buller works his way to the fourth spot. Jan started in ninth and is up to fourth. Now to the fifth here with Airbar and Bolin. Then Herbert Reber behind him. Then it's going to be Renee, Daniel, Francesco, and Alexander. Rathiski, your leader. Coming out of the carousel through the chicane. Second, Bob Boltnick. Then it's going to be Marburg, followed by Airbar. Then it's going to be Bolin. Right behind him, Herbert Weber, followed by Renee. Right behind Renee is going to be Daniel. Our lady, Jan Rathiski, coming across the start finish line in front of scoring and timing. Your leader coming down to Yokomo Street right now. It's Jan, Oliver, Andreas. On to the front straight goes Rathiski. We're at 2 minutes complete, 3 minutes to go, two down, three to go. Here in our 5 minute Formula A. Our top heat here of this division. Rathiski down to Yokomo straightaway he goes. Oliver Boltnick is second. Down the front straight goes your leader with 2 minutes and 45 seconds to go. Jan Rathiski from Germany out front, second spot from Belgium. Oliver Boltnick. Then a good battle here between the Germans, the red, number four, number three down the straightaway, Airbar right behind him in a black, green, and orange. That's the fight for third spot down the front straight. Airbar taking a look to the inside, thinking about it. Oh, tapping out, going into the carousel. Through the chicane they go. Two, maybe three car lengths apart. Onto the Yokomo straight they go. Andreas keeping that door shut, dead even speed down the straightaway. Andreas a little bit quicker through the sweeper. Out front, Rathiski and Boltnick, top two. 2 minutes to go. Up next, X-Ray Pro Stock, B-Main, watch it on the front straight. Clear. Rathiski still your leader to battle here for that three spot. Marburg and Airbar. Oh, Airbar on the inside. Airbar takes it. Airbar now going to make it happen, coming down to that front straightaway. Got a good turn in on the start of the front straight. Able to dive to the inside. Minute 30 to go, 1:30. Jan, Oliver, David. Coming across start finish line here. This is the battle for third. Meanwhile, out front, our leader now starting to come up on traffic. Thank you very much. Good driving there from the 10. Daniel, thank you. Jan Rathiski, your leader, Oliver, and David, your top three. 1 minute to go here in our Formula A, number one. Rathiski, your leader in the one car, Oliver, seconds. They come on to the Yokomo straightaway. Into the X-ray sweeper, it's a full straightaway lead for Rathiski. Third spot, Airbar, Andreas hit fourth, down the straightaway. Then it's going to be Herbert Weber, followed by Jan, Renee, Alexander, Daniel, and Francesco. 30 seconds, 30 to go. B Final X-Ray Pro Stock Class up next. Down the Yokomo straight goes Airbar and Meyerberg. 20 seconds to go. Rathyski across the start finish line. Bolnick across the finish line. And seconds ago, final number one. Time is finished. Finish the lap, you're on. Race to the finish line, drivers. Everything pretty spread out here in A main number one. Final couple cars coming around. And that is time. Your winner, Jan Rathyski.